Hi, my name is Ben. I'm a student at the local university, Cal Poly, where I participate in the SAE program. What I have in front of me here is one of our uprights. It's one of the main structural components on our vehicle. This part in particular uses some of the advanced equipment they have here. Behind me is a 5-axis CNC mill. Like, it's only possible to reach this pocket along with all the other pockets on the part because it's a 5-axis machine and the part can be spun around by the trunnion that you see down in the right-hand corner of my screen. By rotating the part, we can access any side of the part with the tool, which allows us to remove more material and make a lighter, more efficient shape. Without sponsors like Aerocrafted, we can't get our car built. This technology is what enables us to make a lightweight, durable, fast car.